Master Xehanort!
The old coot certainly knows how to take punishment. Just like I know how to deal it out.
You monster! What are you after?
That thing right there. It's called the Keyblade, isn't it? Yep. Seems like these days everybody's got one of those. Even Grandpa there. When I nabbed him, he told me all about it. What a weapon like that can do. How could I not want one?
Well, you'll find they're picky about their owners.
If I heard the old guy right, you're what they call Keyblade Master Material. So if I defeat you, that makes me the real Keyslinger, if you catch my drift. Not the most polite way to go about it, but what can you do? One more step and the coot goes boom. You think I'm gonna fight fair? As if. That key's too powerful for us to go mano a mano. For a Keyblade Master, you're not very... what's the word? Good?
What are you doing, Terra? Fight!
But Master, you'll...
Never mind me! You must fight! You can't let this ruffian win! Think of your master, Ericus! The shame he and your fellow pupils would be forced to bear! Use the Keyblade!
So much for the bluff.
See it.
Okay. Reload. Gotcha now! I can see you! Gotcha now!
Well done, Terra. You have taken yet another step forward.
But I was consumed by anger, hatred. That was the power of darkness.
Darkness that you channeled.
No. I succumbed to it. Just like when I stole Princess Aurora's Heart of Light. I can never return home now. I'm a failure.
Then don't. You could be my pupil. Master Ericus, you see, is so afraid of darkness that he too has succumbed. Not to darkness, but to light. It shines so bright, he forgets that light begets darkness. And Aqua and Ventus, their lights shine too bright. It is only natural that they cast shadows on your heart. Ericus is such a fool. Light and darkness, they are a balance. One that must always be maintained. Terra, You are the one who shows the true mark of mastery, but he refuses to see it. And I know why. It is because he fears you. Join me. You and I can do the world's much greater good by wielding light and darkness in equal shares.
Master Xehanort.
See more worlds. Seek out the darkness that upsets the balance. Find Ventus and bring an end to him. Master Terra.
Take me with you.
I can't do that, Ven.
Why not?
I just... When I really need you, Ven, I know you'll be there.
Well, why wouldn't I? You're my friend.
Yeah. You're right. Thanks, Ven.
You old coot! You said I wouldn't get hurt! I didn't sign up to be collateral damage! No way! As if!
Okay, fine! Just put that down! You still need me to do something, right? And all I'm asking is that you hold up your end of the bargain.
I mean, what's a little scratch on my face, huh? All things considered. I'm just lucky you didn't steal my heart like Princess whatever it was. That would have ruined my week for sure.
Unlikely. A powerful light still lives inside of Terra. You see, people like him... They don't have the power to steal hearts.
So wait, you mean he's not the one who stole her heart?